yourself back together now. What's your vision?
Welcome back, guys. This is Priyam GX, and you are watching Priyam GX GX channel. So after a long time, I'm back with my first Clash of Clans video, and in this video, I'll be discussing about my hog strategy of Town Hall 7, with which I have been able to loot most of the Town Hall 8 bases. So let's get to it. Now have a look at my army composition. I'm using 12 wizards, 2 barbarians and 30 hog rider, but instead of this you can also use 26 hog rider and bring 10 wall breaker as well. So have a look at my first base. So this is the base. At first check the giant bombs in the base by putting some hogs, and it will also bring the clan castle troops as well. Now drop some barbarian to pull out all the fancy troops to the corner, and drop your king to distract them, and from backside drop some wizard to take down all the fancy troops. Now drop all the hog riders from one side, and with perfect placement of heal spell, the loot is yours. Now going ahead for the next loot. It was revenge from me, and the strategy is same, so let's watch. So if you really liked my video, please put a thumbs up for this video and subscribe my channel, and I will be posting these types of videos for you. You can follow me on Facebook, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe button. My other videos are coming soon. So thanks for watching.